ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. टुडे आई एम हेयर टू डिस्कस यू अबाउट द नंबर सिस्टम्स. व्हाट इज द नंबर सिस्टम? बेसिकली नंबर सिस्टम इज अ सेट ऑफ वैल्यूज व्हिच इज यूज्ड टू रिप्रेजेंट डिफरेंट डिफरेंट क्वांटिटीज. फॉर एग्जांपल, नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स इन अ क्लास, और वी कैन से नंबर ऑफ टीचर्स इन अ स्कूल, और वी कैन से नंबर ऑफ व्यूअर्स ऑन यूट्यूब चैनल एंड नंबर ऑफ फ्लैट्स इन अ कॉलोनी एक्सेट्रा एक्सेट्रा. सो बेसिकली नंबर सिस्टम इज यूज इन अ डे टू डे लाइफ. एज वी पीपल आर यूजिंग सम लैंग्वेजेस फॉर कम्युनिकेशन लाइक इंग्लिश, हिंदी एंड मैनी मोर. सो इन दीज लैंग्वेजेस दे आर सर्टेन वर्ड्स एंड अल्फाबेट्स थ्रू विच वी कम्युनिकेट विद दी people. Now we want to communicate with the man, we want to communicate with the machine, so there should be some medium. A machine, computer is an electronic machine. So he does not understand about the letters and words. So there he understands what? He understands number system. So when we type words and alphabets into the computer, so computer, what does it do? It translates words and letters into number system. That is 0 and 1, two-digit number system, which is known as binary number. Computer is electronic machine which works on signals. That is why it understands only two digits, that is 0, either 0 or 1. 0 means false, or we can say no. 1 means true or yes. So it works on true or false condition. So these 0 and 1 numbers are known as binary numbers. This we will discuss further in detail. So coming to first, there are 4 types of number system. First is decimal, second binary, octal, and then hexadecimal. Decimal numbers, with the decimal number system. Decimal number system consists of 10 digits. That is from 0 to 9. Total ho gayi 10 digits. Now each digits can be used as individual, can be used as individual or grouped, or grouped. For example, 87, 95, 257, 255, 891, and etc. So these are known as decimal number system. How to represent it? 97 base 10. This represents that it is a decimal number. As it is having a base 10, so it represents that 97 is a decimal number. Moving ahead, we have another number system that is known as binary number system. Binary number system, now why binary number system? As computer cannot understand the human language, rather it uses only binary code. That is why whatever we enter into the computer system, it will convert the whole data into binary code. Binary number system consists of two digits, as we have discussed this earlier, that is 0 and 1. With, now what is the base? With base 2. So how to represent it? Like 0, 1 to the base 2. 0, 1, 0, base 2. 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, base 2. So these are the some examples of
binary number system. After discussing about the decimal number system and binary number system, now we learn how to convert what is the conversion of binary number system to decimal number system to binary system. So we first of all we'll do decimal to binary. Let's take an example. Suppose I'm taking an example of 20. It is in decimal. Now convert it into binary number. So what is the steps? What are these steps? Take 20 here and use divide. Because we have to convert the number into binary, so we divide the number by 2. Now we divide the number by 2 when the 2 ones are 2 and then 10 the remainder will be 0. So here we will write 0. Now again 2 5s are 10, the remainder will be 0. Now here 2 2s are 4. What is the remainder? The remainder will be 1. Then 2 1s are 2 and the remainder will be 0. Unless and until we got 1 here, we will continue the division formula. Now moving from down to up. So the binary of 20 is 1 0 1 0 0. Let us take another example. Like I am taking the number 2 5 25. So here I will convert again this into binary. So 25 divided by 2 again. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4 and the remainder will be 1. 2 sixes are 12, remainder will be 0. 2 threes are 6 and the remainder will be 0. 2 ones are 2 and the remainder will be 1. So the binary is 11001. Okay, then as we have learned the conversion of decimal to binary, now we learn how to convert binary to decimal. We can take the previous example. Like we have taken 0101, this we have to convert into binary. So what is the formula? Convert this binary number into the decimal number. So what is the formula? First of all, write down all the digits of binary number and start multiplying 2 to the power in reverse order, like 2 to the power 0. Multiply 0 by 2 to the power 1, multiply 1 by 2 to the power 2 and write down plus in between. Now 2 to the power 0 means 1, 2 to the power 1 means 2, 2 to the power 2 means 4, now 4 into 1, 4. 2 into 0, 0 and 1 into 1, 1. So 4 plus 1 plus 0 is equals to 5. So it is the decimal representation of 101. Now we will go to the next example. We can take the previous example 10100 into binary number. So again what we will do? 10100. Multiply this by 2 to the power 0, multiply this by 2 to the power 1, multiply this by 2 to the power 2, multiply this by 2 to the power 3 and multiply this by 2 to the power 4. Now 2 to the power is, what is the 2 to the power? That is 16. 2 to the power is 8. 2 to the power 2 is 4 into 1 plus 2 to the power 2, 1 is 2 plus 2 to the power 0 is 1. Now 1 into 16 is equal to 16, 8 into 0 is equal to 0, 4 into 1 equals to 4, then 0 into 2 equals to 0 and then 0. So it will become 20. This we have done earlier also when we converted decimal into binary. So here we can cross check that our answers are correct. So 10002 is equals to 20 into decimal number. Today we will discuss this thing only. Now you have a homework. You have to convert. Now this is a homework. You have to convert decimal into binary. These are three questions. You can copy down all the questions. In next tutorial we will find out the answer of these questions. You can copy down the questions from here. There are three questions. these are the question, three questions of binary to decimal. These questions, the answers of these questions we will discuss in the next video. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy. Bye-bye.